Here we be. It's about time to return back to this world. I'm gonna visit Wayne because he's my favorite. Okay. Here is one tidbit. Look at that. I already took care of all the... Yeah. All the most wanted, so you don't have to. And we can happily proceed to Wayne. Only thing I have left to do. Stun jumps in Alderney, pigeons in Alderney, most wanted in Alderney, and maybe races in Alderney. And that's it, that will be 100%. Roof Rider. Dwayne, it's me, open up, I love you.
Oh, it's you.
It's me.
You alone?
Yeah,
how sure. You doing?
Fucking great, man.
You think?
What you think, yeah.
Yeah, it's hard living with
the past, I know.
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead.
Yeah, to send you over.
My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone.
Wow.
Man, I gave her everything when I was inside.
Houses.
Cars.
Cars.
Houses. Apartments. Bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Who?
Some prick.
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl?
Across the border, yeah. Across the line. Shit is fucked up.
Fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit.
Just bam. But I ain't there yet.
I ain't there yet.
Not quite.
Mm-mm, not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, I tried talking.
Then I'll go speak to both of them.
For you, I mean.
Money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
Look, man, don't bother.
Some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid.
And besides...
Besides...
You remind me of me.
You remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's why I love him so much. Yeah, very relatable character. So, we have to save him. It's a tough choice. But we have to make one if you want to progress. And Dwayne have to despair. It's really difficult choice to take either one of them. One got out of the prison a long time. He wants to leave. The little he have left now. And there's Playboy X, we want to sponsor kids, build houses, pave gold streets and stuff like that. He was very young and ambitious. His entire life in front of him, but he sometimes uses violence and threatening people. Yeah, it's not a good enough reason to take him out, but Gwen become your friend, so you like Gwen, so unfortunately you take Playboy X. There is a small plus on doing that, it's getting his apartment. You know that it's necessary or I need it, it's just there, but I'm not doing it for that reason. It's because you don't have a choice. I'm very sad they made you do that. There also is a choice between Ray and Phil. Phil! What? Wanna walk and talk? I received zero contributions. Bubbles. 100 likes or I never blowing bubbles or ever again. Phil. Here we be.
Hey! Are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit! He gonna be mad angry.
Joe, who you think you're fighting, Bon McGlock?
Stupid. Oh, they left me a beautiful bike here. Yeah, you suck.
Wayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Yep. And that's why she goes down. My bike. It's all good to see you again. I just came back from a bike ride. Can you believe it? I'm riding bikes again in games. So he's gotta go, and she was spared. Gotcha. Ooh. You don't look quite good there, buddy. Why the dialogue was cut? Why? Why when I get, when I get in the vehicle, you just hang the phone? Stop it. What's wrong with you, boy? Wait. Oh, that was close. Bike don't handle like this in real life. For fucks. For F's sakes. Where is it? Where? I know you're here. Just playing with me. Nice sound. I don't quite remember. Is it over here? Or is it over there? Yeah, I think it's the other one. Move it, damn wet. Only with a bike you can do something as awesome as that. Yeah, it must be the other one, okay. The lights are dim now. Ah, there you are. You'll be hiding like that away from me? How dare you? How dare you? Bubbles. You wanna see here Phil? Where is Phil? Phil?
You're worthless because...
No, not you. That's Phil. Yeah, that's Phil.
Hello everybody, it's Dark Side Phil. I need that
you wanted to know about Phil.
Hello.
You have Ray Buccino and you have Phil. So basically in the end of the game they chose for you. They tells you to take out Ray. You don't have the choice to take Phil if you want to. But Phil is still more decent than Ray. Ray paid really very little. And Ray try to exploit Nico to pay him very little for his job. So, not that big of a loss there. Like, the hardest choice is of course Playboy and Ray. There are so many choices. I would never do something like this in real life, so. Yeah.
I collected on that debt for you.
They paid off? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Cerise, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Yeah. That's why she was spared, man. The construction point saved on 8:55. Yes. Got you. Black, come on, I wanted black. Nice. The bike riding today was very good. Where is the street that I can do Willy? Really? Usually you do that in the airport, but... That is cool. I was sure I was breaking enough. Okay, we have enough road here, let's do the Willy, some awful. Release the clutch and put on full gas. Christ. Yeah, already pushing, but not enough road left. Oh!
Oh no, this is my first freaking car!
Freaking idiot. What, you're gonna try and punch me? Nice try. Okay, we have some health here. Hey! Damn. Christ. Oh.
Hold still, will ya?
What? How the hell you have this car? You homeless? What? Crazy. Crazy what's going on here. A homeless person drives this,
who started this anyways?
Premium expensive
shit.
Car.
I really need to get some new.
Yes, you do. Bollocks. Motorcycles always been dangerous here. Actually, it does look like my Yamaha because of the rear light. Yeah. The front is not quite the same though. But yeah, it does look like my Yamaha somewhat. Let's try this again. 900, so it must be 900cc, I believe. That's what the name is, 600, PCG and NGR. NGR? NRG 900. No! Crap. I heard the helmet.
Hurry up!
Man. No, not them. What the hell are you doing? Okay, try to ride on this line, man, if you don't wanna bump into anyone. No! No! What the hell?
Going.
Oh, the almighty. Come on! Lift it up! Wait, what was that? I think I did it. I did it. I saw something. Oh yeah, I did it. I did it, there we go. I didn't even notice, last second saw it. I did it, I got the Willy achievement. Haha. Okay, back to Dwayne. Let me try this again. Turn, turn, damn you! Christ.
That hurt!
Damn fool. Come on! Not lifting the wheel. Uh-uh. Now you do it, thank you. Mm-hmm.
annoying me now.
Yeah. That's funny how he done it. Anyway, we got it. Even though it wasn't 500, I don't think. Nah. I don't think it was 500 meters. 500 meters is very, very far distance. So, oh, that works. Yeah, come on, come on. Yeah. We're still going.
Stop,
we're still going. Come on. Ah, crap. That was awesome. Always first on the line, just like me. It is me, the godlike creature, always in front in the bloody lights. It's always me in front, nobody else. All these cars, they can keep waiting. It's always me who reaches the front line. It is always me who leave dust to the other drivers. Always me, first.
Dwayne?
Sup, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
Done.
Two men.
I can't cope no more, man.
I mean, prison was easy compared
was
to this
easy
shit.
Compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man.
Fuck it all.
Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey,
let's go to the back.
Nah.
Fuck it.
I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it.
For you, I mean.
Nah, fuck that.
Come on, man, stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Yeah.
Shit, man.
There's just gentlemen's club.
This club.
I mean, real class.
I'm talking a real gentleman's place. Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you.
No problem.
No problem.
Man, you're the real
man,
deal.
The real deal.
I owe you.
I owe you.
Big time,
big
eh?
Big time.
We'll talk
but
later.
We'll talk about that later.
Now you the truth.
Oh, that music that played? I think it's the Easy Brothers. Footsteps in the Dark. Oh yeah, I edited this song yesterday. I wanted to cut some parts. I don't like the chorus. So I had to cut it off because the music there gets kinda annoying. I like only the sad parts. So I cut out the annoying chorus so the music changes. Only left the good set parts in. So yeah, I really love that song, it's good. Let's see if it plays now. Nope. This one is also good, whatever. Come on. Whoa, don't lose control. See? Always me. Always yours. And filter all of them cars. I don't wait around, bloody.
Sorry, Brucey, man. I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, not pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you.
Yep. Whew, nice braking, thanks. I like him when he said it this way. Make it reverse so we have a getaway. Love bikes, man. I love bikes. Sup, man.
Try somewhere else. Okay, that's it. Okay, you're gonna have to leave. Okay, that's it. You're
done. The hell? Running into my line of fire like that, moron.
There ain't no party.
Now you're going. Yeah, he's down. Okay, it's gonna be my first time actually being here. Oh, they have a pistol here, how naughty. Yep. Game over. They neatly enough provided a car for you to chase them. A fast car at that, huh?
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me. They fucked. Right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Hey, Nico, aren't you helping Dwayne? Yeah, you paid me to help him. Not when it's damaging my business, you fool! What are you doing?
Hey, motherfucker!
Why do you have to... why do you have to curse? Why is that? Have to swear, huh? Why is that?
I got you now, dickweed!
Yeah, dickweed. Come and get me, come on, boy. Lucky. Come on, man. Bikes don't handle like this, man.
Watch where you're going.
You always spin out. What the bloody hell? I never ever spin down. Fall out.
Come on, out of the way.
Yep. You didn't get out of the way. Bad for you. I wanted to fall on him. That would be cool. I think X is gonna be man. But we're going to X. Stop it, you dumb fool. What are you trying? Bollocks, man. Bollocks! Whoa! Whoa! Ho, ho. Yep, he got out. Too late. The dude is dead. Crap. That sucks. My bike and my armor too. Top effort beat out.
Why does this keep happening to me?
No bike, no music, no nothing. What the F was done, man.
What the fuck is you thinking, dog?
I have the same question for you. Look at the dent. Wow. That's very impressive. Very impressive. Yep.
Wow.
It's very actually very solid then. It's not just for show here. There he calls.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the club in Wuhan.
You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
Yep, son, that ain't cool. I wanted to him to say something like that. Nico is best. This was actually worth it. Very much they worth it. Oh man, died on my way to Playboy X. Where's the insurance now? It's like I was going to work, so at work have to pay you insurance because you got damaged trying to get from work up to work. Yeah, good, I like him, he's really pissed. I see a bike, we need a bike. What? What you want? Who asked you? Come on, Nico, say something creative. Music is good.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Break! Stupid idiot! Yeah, like a boss, look at that. Oh yes, let me buy something down. The way it moves it! Oh! X! I effed up your business. Sorry about that, bud. Photo shoot. Oh, we got the new smartphone now.
Not much.
You?
How are you?
Chilling.
It's all good.
Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfuckers been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. And he a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brawling, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus. Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo. Send it to me. I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Here we be. Let me give you a car for you, huh? see it with that ass.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Must be him on the right.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Come on, people. I ain't got all day.
Let's camera. Let me not use the camera. Let me try and find out. Biggie Clots. I think it's the one on the right.
You can run, but you can't hide. You ain't
seen. Wanted to kill all of them? Are you crazy? That must be him. Crap, I missed. I missed.
All the money gone.
Snap. Christ, he already got away. Man. I've been Marlon. Should have been easy peasy the first time around. What the hell? Missed the dialogue. Bloody great.
It is very important that you be there. Goodbye.
Uh-huh. Very important. Very important, my ass. Okay. We're gonna go get the armor. Then. Cunyo! Cunyo! Gonna get the armor and then we're gonna drive to. Maybe Michelle. Yeah, interesting, Michelle, right? No! Crap.
You know, aliens visited us in ancient times. Well, my mama's dog strongly disagrees with you.
Crap, why did they jump down? Why?
Boy, for God's sake.
Move it.
That's it, son. I'm getting some bakel.
I hate it when they sit down, it's like a blockade and you cannot move or do anything. Even a car cannot push them, it's insane, stupid ass. Clacking bell, no, not clacking bell, unknown. Oh, crap.
Nico, I'm getting worried. Roman didn't get back at all last night.
He likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, Nito. Right.
She's right about that. Wait, who's that on the right? Who are you, Mel? Or some kind?
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Well, I'm shit. Perfectly frank, buddy. Fucking shit.
What?
Terrible.
Oh. What's wrong with you?
Me? My life's a fucking train wreck. I cannot believe this is happening to me. Bitch!
bitch! Bitch!
Hey, come on, calm down.
Fucking bitch!
Who are you talking about? Who's this bitch?
Fucking whore of a fucking wife, that's who!
Okay, what did she do?
My lovely bride, the mother of my son, is up there right now, fucking some prick behind my back. After all I've done for that tramp, whore, ah!
Hey, you okay? Hey, come on, calm down. You're going to do yourself some serious damage if you keep going on like that.
Yeah, it's only angina. Come on, Jeff. Be calm. Jeff, be cool. Come on, champ. You can do this. Be a winner.
Hey, mister. You okay?
No, I'm a winner. I can do anything.
Great. See you later.
Hey, you know, you could do me a favor here. You know.
What?
Take some photos. Text them to me.
You want me to text you photos of your own wife?
I'll pay, buddy. I've got a black card.
I'm afraid I only take cash.
I'll give you cash, all right? 500. Just follow them, take some photos, text them to me. Come on, here they come. Here's my card.
Know where they are going. They are going to that restaurant. I don't know where. Don't
jealous. I don't know what to do.
Nice ass. Hell yeah.
He looks good. Goodbye, horses. A good son. Good son.
Yeah.
I bring Roman here often.
You know, I'm here for you whenever you need me.
It's just that he gets so angry and jealous, I don't know what to do. I found bugs in my phone. I came home and my panty drawer was empty. Turned out he'd sent the contents to a lab for DNA analysis.
It's not your fault. I trust you in his position.
He wants to get a trackify chip put in the base of my spine. Says I wouldn't mind if I didn't have something to hide.
Have I told you how beautiful your eyes are?
I mean, it's not like I keep things from him. I just don't want to become a paraplegic or anything.
It'd be criminal for a woman with legs like yours not to be able to use them.
You meet a guy with a nice smile and a black card, but you don't have any idea what kind of monster he could turn into.
I'm not gonna change on you.
It just doesn't make sense to me. What makes him think I'd cheat on him? A girl can have male friends. It's not like every guy I hang out with is trying to screw me, is it?
You're wasted on him.
It is. Sorry to break it to you, but it is. Thank you for the beer.
Take your own advice, Jeff. Be calm. This doesn't necessarily mean she's cheating on you.
Ah, some jazz. Sure. Roll with it.
Damn.
My beautiful car that I just stole. Ruined. transport. Beautiful hills. That's why you don't overtake from the bloody right, only from the left. Lesson learned.
Nico, get it, you fucked up. I need to see you with my crib.
How did the big real estate deal go?
That cat ain't got no bitch. Want to shut down the site and shit. Make it a memorial to union workers who died in accident? Damn, fuck you, step on me. I got bigger problems. Come see me now.
You wanted to work with him so bad, now you F him, for real? I came here because I want to see if the pigeon is eliminated. Yes, good. Move it, dimwit. Twice. I'm gonna shoot you now. Wrong is right.
Look, I'm not in the business of caring.
I don't care, buddy.
Bud. Yeah? Boo fucking who?
Hey.
Hi.
Listen, I know what you must be thinking, but don't bother.
I'm sorry, but I don't see how you know what I must be thinking.
You've killed people. You should be dead yourself. Or inside. You're just lucky it was me and not someone else who got their hooks into you. I'm sorry that I lied to you. And weirdly, in some ways, you're a nice guy. Better than the creeps I normally date. But you're damaged goods.
No doubt.
Let's go. In here.
Salute? Eat my ass, buddy. I'm up for the promotion.
What the hell are we doing here?
We're going to meet someone.
Sounds fun.
You know, you and your cousin, you should get out. What you're looking for, you won't find. Feds are all over it. Crime is done. You've watched too many movies.
Whatever you say, Michelle.
Or whatever your name
whatever
is.
Whatever your name is.
It's Karen.
It's Karen. My name is Karen.
Interesting. And you whore for
the government.
I kind of like the honesty in there.
I have a clear
conscience.
How very lucky,
for you.
In here, office 396.
Hi there.
Here he is.
I can see that.
Thanks Karen.
Karen. Hey,
cheer up. You get
you did good.
You get a Sammy.
You get a Sammy. If you care about that sort of thing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Belik.
Quite the name. Quite the file.
Quite a story.
Who are you?
FIB.
FIB?
FIB. Do I look homosexual?
Do I look homosexual? Do you think I care about the size of your
Johnson?
Johnson. Now. You can't always tell who the good guys are. I'm not a good guy, but I'm fighting with them. And guess what? So are you.
Hooray.
That's the spirit. Nothing like a bit of sarcasm when someone's got you by the balls. Now, I need you to find something out for me. Find out everything you can about a man called Oleg Minkoff. He lives on Iroquois, back in Hove Beach.
And if I say no?
I hand your file over to those cretins in the FIB, and organized crime has dealt another serious blow. Go to his house. Any problems?
Call his number. What's your name? Relevant. Call me
What's
personally.
What's your name?
Not relevant. Call me. Very soon. Go. And hey. Welcome to America. Baskal Astara Dejava.
Boshkal.
Boshkal.
He's also a Serbian, huh? UL paper. wanted to jump. I saw the animation, he wanted to jump. Okay, I'm here, I have arrived, come on. You reached, yes, I reached my destination. Whoa, this guy is wealthy, what? Wow, this guy is wealthy. Thank you for the money. Easy money. Police didn't do anything, the guy is dead over there. And the police standing here still doing nothing. Ain't that dandy. Bike. No. That was a bike. Beautiful bike. Yeah, missed the bridge then. Feel kind of bad with taking the bike. Yep, he wanted to card filter with a car. He's insane. A bike! Oh, no! No, my beautiful bike! Oh, moron, why did I ruin it for myself? Black one, like my Yamaha! No!
Please start.
Crap. Crap. Oh, what the hell? I kicked it and it started burning. What the hell? What you want from me? What you want from me, idiot? Oh. Oh, it's gonna blow. What the hell? What you want from me, idiot? Nice, explosion happens. Happening. Don't know how it's my fault. Open.
Mr. Minkov.
Are you in here?
Clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his email. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
Email.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street. Eliminate Minkoff.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkoff, then call me.
It was your wanted level. Small apartment. Bigger than mine. No, cops, you didn't see me. Now, punch him. Was I see him? Yes, of course I was saying. But you think you can get out of a frail G car? The jail free car. Get out of jail. Taking it.
In my head, your bike.
You can't have anything you want. Ну да. You are going nowhere. Sorry, man, nothing personal. Crap. He can try, what a prick. Looks like he crashed. Okay, we go to X. Damn, son. That hurt. Holy crap, that hurt. Can't be listening to tunes or cannot read any books. Sorry about that. I have to intervene. Man, that crash was sweet. Don't worry, I treat everyone like this, just for fun. I like the NPC reactions in this game. Fantastic. Woo! Ooh. Ooh. Oh my health, took a dip, dive, almost dead. Oh man, I'm dying. Need treatment immediately, and next crash will be death itself. And we lose the bike for good. Need some health. Need hot seed and nuts. We need some hot nuts. We need a hot dog. We need something. Alright, and then I'm gonna lose the bike and money. So close, so close. Hello. You okay?
Shit.
That was funny. X, I'm here. I think it's absolutely fantastic that when you enter such buildings or such tight places, you have a lot of echo. It's phenomenal. Attention to detail. How they pulled it off, I don't know.
What's up, money?
Hey,
man. Business is tough. I ain't a cold person. I mean, I
come here,
cold.
Have a seat.
Motherfucker,
what are you talking about?
You want a drink?
Come on,
man,
have a seat.
Man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope game because it was the only thing that was open to me. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen. I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say. So I say.
So I say.
So I do.
So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. It's all this.
All it comes this for nothing.
Means nothing if you ain't got
you have the
heart.
A man, brother.
I mean, fuck, man.
Oh.
Fuck. The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history
is a long time.
And you
got
one
shot.
And Dwayne? Man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a page. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time.
You have to
maybe you guys
time.
Should talk.
No, I tried talking.
I tried talking.
I tried giving him half of the business.
I
tried
check
everything
reasonable.
He tried to still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do?
Kill him.
Kill him?
Man, you called.
And you called.
I was joking.
But what else is there?
I mean, Cash been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone.
Prison does that to ya.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope.
Nope.
But you can.
But you can.
But I don't want to.
But I don't want to.
Neither do I, man.
But you have the wrench killer after you?
We all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation. Neither do I.
But it's kill or be
killed out there.
You got a lunatic after
lunatic after your ass?
Man, you dumb. A lot of money. You can see me. Now I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me.
My motherfucker gonna die. I'll be in touch, Nico.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope to say some sense. Some reason.
I will be in touch.
I have a picture of Dwayne right there. It's very sad. We can call Roman, I think. Anyway, who's next we're gonna see? The Union. See you there.